When AJ Lee was in WWE, she was known for being very skinny and not having very much muscle. But jump to the present, and AJ is beginning to transform her physique as she focuses on adding a lot of new muscle. Former WWE superstar Edge had an average physique during his final year in the company. As of late, Edge has been working hard to get in better shape. Edge recently posted a photo on his social media of his newly transformed physique and says that he got into better shape for a movie that he is starring in. John Morrison was in good shape when he was a star in WWE. But today, John is now in his 40s, and he's now in the best shape of his life. AEW star Jake Hager was known as Jack Swagger in WWE. Jack started gaining weight, and fans took notice of his ever-expanding waistline. But today, Jake has lost that excess weight, and now is in truly amazing shape as he competes both in MMA and AEW. Back when Chris Jericho was in WWE, he had a somewhat slender and toned physique and a flat stomach. But today, Chris Jericho has put on weight, some of it muscle and some of it body fat. But according to Chris, he intentionally transformed his body to the way that it looks today because he is now a true heel. Chris is of the belief that heels should not be in perfect physical condition, and he believes that his transformed physique adds to his vicious heel persona. During Eva Marie's time in NXT and WWE, she was not known for her muscular physique. But fast forward to today, and Eva Marie is now in amazing shape. Eva Marie lost excess body fat and trimmed down her waistline, as well as put on several pounds of new muscle, and now has well-defined abs. Eva Marie says there is no real secret to her incredible body transformation. She simply put in countless extra hours in the gym and focused on muscle building routines using kettlebells and dumbbells. AEW star Jon Moxley was known as Dean Ambrose in WWE, and during his final year in the company, he added a lot of muscle while rehabbing his triceps injury, and he had a more bulky look. Jump to now, Jon Moxley has lost some of that bulky muscle, and now has a longer, leaner look. Many fans have remarked that Jon looks to be in the best shape of his career. When Alberto Del Rio debuted for WWE, he didn't have very much muscle, and some fans said that he was a bit flabby. But today, Alberto has transformed his physique and is now completely shredded, and has added tons of new muscle, and lost the unneeded body fat. Alberto credits his amazing body transformation to the countless hours of training he has been putting in for his upcoming MMA fight against Tito Ortiz. When Adam Rose was in WWE, he had a slender physique with very little muscle. But today, Adam Rose has completely transformed his physique and has gained nearly 80 pounds. In WWE, he was skinny and only weighed 178 pounds. But today, Adam weighs in at an astonishing 258 pounds. And a good amount of his weight gain is in part due to the loads of new muscle that he has added. During his time in WWE, Adam would focus on cardio when at the gym, so he could be quick and agile in the ring. But now it's all about adding muscle and doing power moves in the ring. Adam Rose occasionally wrestles at indie events, but with his new look and physique, WWE might be interested in bringing him back to the company in the near future. Before leaving WWE, James Ellsworth started to become more muscular with the help of his friend Bobby Lashley, but now it seems that James has started to put on body fat and has lost a lot of the muscle that he gained in WWE.